Hi, this is Dr. Mohan M R, consultant orthopedic surgeon and medical director at Nano Hospitals, Bangalore. Regarding child complaining of a leg pain, the most important factor would be an trauma. It can be an insignificant trauma or a significant trauma. If is the most single most important factor in children. Of course, there will be other causes of leg pains in children also, which might be a growing pain, it might be due to an infection, it might be due to some other rare causes of neoplastic or inflammatory diseases. By far large, it's mainly the trauma. Especially the children may not remember about the antecedents of the incident, but careful examination and the temporal sequence of events and the patient cap pain character examination will definitely let us know about a cause of leg pain in children, and a simple radiological investigation like an x-ray will settle the issue. Thank you.